Did you call me?
Yes, I called you. Can you help me today?
Sure, what can I do for you?
Can you take me to school?
Okay, I can pick you up at 10.
Great, see you then.
Who is your best friend?
My best friend is Sue.
Do you talk to her every day?
Yes, I see her at school. I always meet her for lunch.
Why do you like her?
She is nice and funny. She makes me laugh.
Who is your teacher?
My teacher is Mr. Wilson. I like him a lot.
Why do you like him?
Well, he is nice and he always helps me with my homework.
He sounds nice.
He is. We all love him.
Do you have my keys?
No. I put them on the table.
Great. I see them. What about my wallet?
I think you set it on the counter.
Really? I don't see it.
Well, I'll help you. One of us will find it.
Hello class. I am Visuth in Cambodia. Today I am so far so good. How about you? I hope you have a great weekend. Today's lesson, we're going to learn about objective pronouns. Do you know objective pronouns in English? What are they? Why do we use objective pronouns? Now, please look at the whiteboard. I'm going to explain you step by step. Have enjoy it. We use objective pronouns. 1. To take the place of a person or noun. For example, I love music. It makes me happy. Me is objective pronoun of subject pronoun I. It is object of verb makes. You are here. I did not see you. You is objective pronoun. It is an object of verb see. Did you see Sue? I just saw her. Her is objective pronoun. It takes place noun Sue. Where is Tony? Did you see him? Him is objective pronoun. It takes place noun Tony. I like your jacket. Where did you buy it? It is objective pronoun. It takes place noun, jacket. My students are funny. I like them so much. Them is objective pronoun. It takes place noun, student. These shoes are dirty. I need to clean them. Them is objective pronoun. It takes place noun. These shoes. We will leave soon. Give us a call tomorrow. Us is object pronoun of we. 2. The first person object pronoun, me, us, refers to the speaker. It can be singular or plural. For example, tell me a story. My teacher makes me laugh. Me is the first person singular objective pronoun. They help us a lot. Did you see us on TV? Us is the first person plural objective pronoun. 3. The second person object pronoun, you, refers to the listener. It can be singular or plural. For example, I like you. I will call you later. You here is the second person singular objective pronoun. I like you, guys. I will call you, all, later. You here is the second person plural objective pronoun. 4. The third person objective pronouns, him, her, it, them, refers a person, people, thing or things. For example, I like Bob. I see him every day. Him is object pronoun. It take place male noun, Bob. I also like Sue. I often see her at the gym. Her is object pronoun that takes place female noun Sue. Bob and Sue eat out often. I join them sometimes. Them is object pronoun which takes place plural noun, Bob and Sue. They have a horse. They let me ride it. It is object pronoun that takes place a horse. They have 2 cars. They never use them. Them is object pronoun that take place noun, 2 cars. If you enjoy today's lesson, please, write comment below. I really want to know about you. Ta-ta for now.